we get all these, receive all these great entries, and we vote. And every year, though, if you look at these, there's something unique. It's just something new. Something pops out. Something really comes off as, oh, this is new, refreshing, whatever, okay? So we pick a grand winner from that. And the mayor, thanks for being here. And you want to say a few words about Tucson?
First of all, thank you all for being here. If your children, young folks are participating, there's a lot of things you can do to kind of develop your mind, and certainly drawing and writing are two of the best. One of the nice things about being mayor is that you get to go all sorts of places you would otherwise not get to go. And one of the things that's really wonderful about Tucson, I'm sure you've also experienced this, is you're always coming upon things you didn't even know were there. And the Postal History Museum, the foundation here, the post office, is one of those. I'm not gonna ask for a raise of hands, but it would be my guess that a whole lot of you didn't really know about this place. And it's really very special. In its history, in its architecture, and who its founders were. And it's just really a neat place to bring young people and go over to an old stamp museum, an old post office. It's kind of like vinyl now, stamps, you know? But the fact of the matter is that our stamp history, which is continuing, it's vibrant and alive, is really a history of the United States. And if you collect stamps, not only is history of the United States, but it's the history of the world, because stamps are used all over the world. And you can use those stamps really to tell a story and learn a history. So like we read books, like we listen to music, we can read stamps and the like. And the fact that this contest is going on for 10 years on the 242nd birthday, and you can look at these things and see, of course, you know, at the younger age, what we're really capturing is the landscape of Tucson, the unique landscape of Tucson. But as you see, as you go on, and I'm the Roadrunner man, I know you're probably not the grand winner, but I put that on my next streetcar. and just all of this, and it really is what Tucson's about. So I just want to thank you for doing it, and we want to announce the grand prize winner.
Yes, so I want you to help me take the stamp.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Yeah, so what you're going to see is a blow up of the stamp.
So in addition to the grand prize, in addition to having your stamp that is going to be on real envelopes and also on commemorative envelopes for Tucson, I have something that only visiting dignitaries usually receive. We have a coin in the mayor's office, and as you can see, it's the city of Tucson, Arizona, with the state flag in it, but also the seal of the city of Tucson. It was in mentioned earlier, founded in 1775, which means the city of Tucson is actually older than the United States. Okay, and that's like people, you know, get that. Anyway, it's presented by me, Mayor Jonathan Rothschild, with a sort of our iconic photo of our sunset and our saguaros. But what it really is about is that it embodies the values that we hold, and I know you hold, just by even looking at your art, of community, service, economy, and the environment. And then we do this. This is like a military thing. And now it's yours. So congratulations.
And there's a long story about that, but I'm not going to go in.
That's very good.
to us today. They barely got here. Normally it's not a problem. And we got you a frame, and so when I get a picture of you, the mayor and all that later on, then I can send you a picture. And here's some more goodies along the lines of what you're interested in. Okay? Also, in your first place bag. Anyway, so congratulations.